want to show you the details of Luxury High Speed Passenger Train. And I don't need to tell you the number. And here it is. This is the mailbox call. And this is just a piece that fell out. So right here, just a little guy, a little kid. That's why I put him up here. And since he's a kid, he does have legs that bend, so that's why I put him standing. And then just this little bike back here. And this is the person, and this is another person. All of these two I got from this house, the family house, and this guy got from, I forget what it's called, but these two came with the set, and this bike came with the set too, and it has like two plus two equals four, so it has four seats in this, and then this one also has four, so in total it has eight, so that's it for the first call. And then, and like on bottom you have to build these. It's kind of easy. It's easier than building wheels for this. And then I'm moving to this one, which has a captain. And like, well, and not a captain, like, you know. And then these are two firemen I got from, well, another set. We don't need no old sets. And then these two guys I got from another set too. And that's what's in there. And you also like have doors at the end. I forgot to show you these two. So, and you just have to build a simple one of these. And track does come with this. That's how my leg city. I'm going to show you at the end. And then this is all just power functions. Now I need to open this. Yeah. So, and then there's a motor back there. Like if you... Oh, this is on. So like there's this little motor back here. And then there's just wires, and then here's another motor. Then here's the front captain. I'm just calling him captain. But it's not captain. And then did I show you this? Yeah, I showed you it. And now I'm gonna show you it going. Set up. And it's nice, that's why it's a little bit dark. So I'm guessing the screen is a little bit blank. And this is also modal. Well, of course you know that. Come on. I'm gonna fix that later. After I place this. And there's also magnets to connect it. So you don't need to worry about it that much. Yep, so I got that down. And I hope it works. And then I just need to turn it on because you just press it. Now where's my... Oh, that's my remote. Well, you don't need to keep it there. And actually, this is my first train I got for Christmas. To make a full circle out of this, but I just could probably put on my left city. Okay.
It is called Pie
Which one's this magnet?
It is called High Speed, so it can go in high speed. Well, that's it for today. Bye.